Greetings, fellow Oathlings. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall. We are in front of Castle Wayrest right here. And, well, it does look stunning, doesn't it? It looks like a chalet. Oh, hi there. Didn't notice you there. Hello. So, anyway, we are here to respond to... what's her name? Princess Elysana summons? She had summoned us not a while ago, telling us about something that she would, you know, like for us to do. I think this is it. I think equip or use, maybe? Yes, Grimfangs. My good friend Lord Woodbone says you are a hero and that can be trusted. I would be truly indebted to you if you would stop by sometime to chat. Maybe you could even do something for me. I would be oh so grateful. Princess Elysana, Castle Wayrest. Now, typically this mission, if you guys look at the name of this video, is about Elysana's betrayal, and one can, you know, conjecture that Elysana's friend Lord Woodbone is essentially this W person who has been sending assassins after us. But however, at this point, that is all conjecture. We have no solid evidence of any of it. However, one of the reasons that this quest is important to us is simply the fact that we have not completed the Sentinel questline. Now, the Sentinel questline is typically supposed to give you the location of Lysander's tomb, but however, searching across the internet, I found that the assassins that come after you in this mission would be another source of figuring out that information. So, and the third source would be the Mage's Guild, of course. So, since I'm reserving the Sentinel questlines for my thief playthrough, I decided that we might as well try our luck with this, and if we do not find the location of Lysander's tomb, well, we're just gonna have to rely on cheats for this game, because otherwise we would be soft-locked and would not be able to make it until the end. Of course, there, I'm not certain whether... I think there's a cheat which enables us to essentially just move them. Which enables us to essentially pull out all the dungeons on the map, but I'm not certain whether that works for DOS Daggerfall. I think it does. I'm not certain though. But yeah, look at this. The overhaul mod is now working. These guys look like Dark Elves, the Dunmer that they're supposed to look like. Anyway, these are not the people that we want to talk to. We want to talk to this person here, Princess Elysana. Now, this... if that does not work, that, like, if I cannot use the cheat wherein we have to essentially... we can essentially access all of the dungeons on any given map, then we're gonna have to go ahead and play the Sentinel questline to, like, restart the Sentinel questline, because there are options for that in DOS Daggerfall as well. They're just a little more difficult than a simple console command, but there are options like that. There are, like, third-party applications programs which fix any, you know, questline, or rather restart those questlines which you might have, you know, failed or ran out of time for, or didn't respond to on time, which is true in my case. So, I don't know whether I'll be doing that on screen or off screen. I feel like I should do that off screen. But, yeah. Let's see how it works after looking at the results of this playthrough. Let's talk to Princess Elysana now. You're even more dashing in person than Lord Woodbone said. Elysana, we have met before. Come on. I just love talking to men and women of action. I know that you're looking for a certain object, Grimfangs. A totem pole or something? Well, an acquaintance of mine, a perfectly delightful majestic orc, has something that may help you. If you would escort my cousin, Carolorya Buckingston... why does that name sound familiar? To Gortwog, you can have it. To Gortwog, huh? Okay. Would you do this teensy-weensy favor for me? Certain object. A totem pole? How do you have it, Elysana? There's more than meets the eye, I would say. How exciting. It will be a real adventure. Carolorya Buckingston just loves to travel and has been dying to spend some time with Gortwog. Go to Newwood Wood of Daggerfall, Newwood Wood. Okay, to a place called the Herdsmith Residence. He will pay you 891 gold pieces for bringing him Carolorya Buckingston. Don't you just love these dangerous missions? Really, I think I've had more dangerous missions in the past, but anyhow, let us escort this woman's friend to... What was the place again? Newwood Wood, apparently. So now, there are supposed to be assassins that get sent after us. I don't know if that'll happen right now or not. On the 7th of First Seed every year, the people of Wayrest celebrate first planting, symbolically sowing the seeds for the autumn harvest. It is a festival of fresh beginnings, both for the crops and for the men and women of the town. Neighbors are reconciled in their disputes, resolutions are formed, bad habits are dropped, the diseased cured. The clerics at the temples run a free clinic all day long to cure people of poisoning, different diseases, paralyzation, and other pains found in the world of Tamriel. Good to know. Now then. There are supposed to be assassins that attack us. So we are just going to have to, you know, like, take things a little slow, and we'll put her on our horse. There's this guard here, but he's not really gonna help us out with assassins. So Newwood Wood, right. Daggerfall. Find Newwood Wood. Now I'm not gonna take her all the way to wherever, you know, she needs to go right off the bat. What I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna wait around for the assassins, because unless and until I loot the assassins, it is not possible for me to find the location of Lysander's tomb. So, yeah. Plotline, that initially proposed plotline. There... Gortwog is actually allied with the folks here at Wayrest. Even though the knightly orders of Wayrest tell you to keep... And even the nobles, they keep telling you to eliminate all the, you know, orcs in the region. For whatever reason, Gortwog is actually allied with them. In that, you know, particular game at least. Not game, like in that particular narrative. I think this was the house. Now, at this point I've already tried playing through this quest once. The reason that I had to come back and, well, essentially redo this quest was the simple fact that I did not find any assassins, so I started using a DOS program called Thaw to restart all the, you know, save slots, to essentially reset this save, particular save slot. And let's see if any assassins get sent after us now. Right. It is illegal to camp near a city. I see you there. There are enemies nearby. You know what? Nah, I'm not gonna do that. That's a lot of guards. I'm sort of tempted to go ahead and battle them all. I wonder if that'll do anything. No, of course not. I wish to kill you all. I've got somebody to protect right now. You should know better than to attack somebody on a mission. It's just that person. But I do want to see what you have. Oh my god, an adamantium broadsword? Really? Wow. You guys are rich. Pretty well paid guards, if I say so myself. Adamantium broadswords and shit. So anyway, yeah, I have already tried, you know. I wonder if this guy's also gonna start attacking us.
Oh!
You are?
Oh! Oh!
I see.
Oh!
Oh well, I guess I'm the corpse of the party. Knights are more resilient, but their attack speed sucks. I guess that's that. So, we're gonna try loitering here for some time, and if no assassins come after us, then we're gonna have to... Well... try out different kinds of cheats to complete this mission. I tried using Thaw, but maybe something might have gone wrong, because it did not work out the way I was hoping it would. So anyway, I doubt any assassins are gonna show up, because if they had to, they would have automatically, like, they would have shown up by now. So I suppose I'm gonna have to go through the entire Elysana questline before I can, you know, essentially turn this in. So let's go ahead and, well, lock is not interfere from me. Alright, I'll just loiter here until it opens this house then. Pretty sure Gortwog can wait a little longer. Maybe something went wrong, or maybe that's not how Thaw works, because, well, we are unable to find any assassins yet again. So, voice calls out, "You may enter." Really, now. So, where are you then? Oh, that wasn't the one. "It's open," says the voice. I wonder if it's upstairs. We'll check out the rest of the rooms first, and if it's upstairs, then we're gonna have to climb up there. Nobody in the bedroom. Ah, yes. There's Gortwog. I mean, it's not Gortwog, to be honest. But it's supposed to be some other magical orc. Majestic orc. But actually, the contact is not. It's supposed to be majestic orc, but it's not supposed to be an orc at all. But things got messed up. And they actually, you know, accidentally allocated Gortwog's memory location as this quest objective. So now we could see Gortwog here. Which, I wonder if that was how things were intended to be. But anyway, let's go ahead and, Grimfangs, it wasn't my fault. I was hired to set you up. Here, take the 891 gold. Some guy in a grey cloak paid me exactly that much to do it. Carolorya Buckingston. Was just some poor bait to go with you. Damn, you know, I just remembered I have 1,094 gold pieces that are just too heavy to carry anymore. So why don't you take them and I'll just be going along. Yeah, I mean, you're supposed to get the gold from this mission, but you actually don't get the gold. And our reputation with Wayrest at this point has, well, tanked, to say the least. I would like to know. In the eyes of the law of Daggerfall, you're undependable. Well, it doesn't matter to me at the slightest. I didn't go to jail again. So, anyway. Unfortunately, that was that with this video. Just give me a moment for you guys. So, yeah, that was that with this quest. And, unfortunately, it is what it is. The enemies came before we ever had the opportunity to essentially, you know, do what we wanted to do. So, we're unfortunately stuck. We have softlocked ourselves out of the entire quest. And at this point, there isn't really much we can do. This. We need to go to Minivia. Where is Minivia? Should be somewhere around here, to be honest. That's the Isle of Betrayal. Sentinel. Alakir Desert. Pagana. Dragon, Darkfawn, Ephius. So yeah, we basically need to go to Minivia, and that's where Lysandus' tomb is, right here, right next to Ascendium in Minivia. And we essentially need to find out Lysandus' tomb. And that's really the main issue. So the Buckingston towns. I just figured out that you can use the right click to zoom in onto these areas. Corpusly Crypts, Crypts of Yomsmith, Kingsmith Graveyard, Corpuston Graveyard, yeah, Kingsham Graveyard, Hawkheart Burial Ground, Kingsmith Graveyard, and that's it. So yeah, I just gotta use some cheats at this point, because as you guys just saw, we don't know where Lysandus' tomb is yet. I mean, there is a way to access it manually by, you know, just walking onto it, but as it stands, we can't really do that. Like, the game won't really let us do that, so at this point, we're stuck. We're stuck doing, you know, we're stuck in this game. So yeah, we need to figure out how to unsoft focus so that we can proceed with this questline. But this is it for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end despite the dull shenanigans. We had hoped to find a way to contact Lysander's tomb is, but we actually could not succeed in doing so, primarily because of how the assassins actually came to us before we even went ahead and met Elysana. So that was a bit of a bummer, to be honest. But I guess that's just the way that Daggerfall is bugged, and I don't think this bug is solved in Daggerfall Unity either. So yeah, we're just gonna have to wait and see what happens next. Hopefully we will be able to complete this quest. If not, then well, I guess that's the end of the game for us, because we're pretty much softlocked. I guess I'm gonna have to transport over to Daggerfall Unity and restart like that particular quest branch for it to work. So yeah, so until next time, take care. Farewell for all things.